to me personally. So I just seen a reactor ask a question, and I kind of want to give my opinion on it. So he was like, what is country rap? Is that like just the white dudes, just the country guys, just the what? How do you explain this? I would call myself a rapper or an artist. If I'm, obviously I do rap music, but I would say that I'm a rapper. I'm just a country guy who only raps about southern country shit. I would still say I'm a rapper. But as far as the term country rapper, I think that's people who kind of like adopted the stereotype of a country guy and just called themselves a country rapper so they could get more exposure being in a smaller like subgenre. If you ask me personally, I'd say I'm just a rapper and I just only know country shit. Me personally, growing up out here and in the South, country rap is not just the white dudes. I mean, that's why you got like Big Crit, Pimp C, you know, they're country dudes. Hell, country rap tunes. Everybody knows that. But there was a commercialization, or whatever, however you say that. There was a, yeah, it was like, it got commercialized or whatever. And then people seen an opportunity to make money just kind of like wearing hats and eating yams. Be like, look, I'm a yam eater and I'm rapping. So that's what I think. And I think every other professional hip-hop rap artist from the South probably thinks near the same thing.
You know, we was going to take a break after Blue Jeans 2, but it's just not in our, it's not in our vocabulary. So, we remodeled the whole YouTube bar and made it a studio, and now Kalani's here, and we're going to make another one.
James Dean music videos fit a shit. Look at this guy. Bro, he makes Van Gogh look like a doodler, bro.
One lane, truck too damn high, and I'm too bay. Only stream I see, got cows and snakes. Same downtown as it is.